One of the ways I stay positive is because of my doctors, they tell me that there's a very good chance that I will survive. And also knowing that I can trust God and knowing that whatever God wants me to do, whether it's surviving or going up to heaven with him, I know that that's what he wants me to do, and I know that I can be okay with that.